Sabrina and I will start our presentation today. The prototype chosen for our assignment is Mini Rocket. Before I proceed on how we make the prototype and how the prototype works, I would like to give a little introduction to the principle of first law of thermodynamics. First of all, what is thermodynamics? Thermodynamics is a discipline of physics concerned with the interactions of heat and other types of energy. It explains how thermal energy is transferred into and out of other forms of energy, as well as how it influences matter. There are three types of thermodynamic systems, which are open, closed, or isolated. An open system freely exchanges energy and matter with its surroundings. A closed system exchanges energy but not matter with its surroundings. And an isolated system does not exchange energy or matter with its surroundings. For example, a pot of boiling soup receives energy from the stove, radiates heat from the pan, and emits matter in the form of steam, which also carries away heat energy. This would be an open system. If we put a tight lid on the pot, it would still radiate heat energy, but it would no longer emit matter in the form of steam. This would be a closed system. However, if we were to pour the soup into a perfectly insulated thermos bottle and seal the lid, there would be no energy or matter going into or out of the system. This would be an isolated system. Rocket prototypes uses the principle of the first law of thermodynamics. It is a concept of conservation of energy. It states that the internal energy of a system has to be equal to the work that is being done on the system, plus or minus the heat that flows in or out of the system and any other work that is done on the system. The energy can neither be created nor destroyed, and it can only be transferred or changed from one form to another. Heat is a kind of energy according to the first law of thermodynamics, and thermodynamic processes are therefore subject to the concept of energy conservation. The formula of calculating heat in first law of thermodynamics is expressed mathematically as delta U equals to Q minus W, where delta U is the change in the internal energy, Q is the heat added to the system, and W is the work done by the system.
And my metric number is AA201061. The first law of thermodynamics is the energy can be changed to one form to another, but it cannot be created or destroyed. Energy is always conserved. For example, light bulb changes electrical energy into light energy.
Hello, I'm Madhurambika. So the things needed to do our rocket are aluminium foil, paper clip, matches, a pair of scissors, and a lighter. So for the first mini rocket, we opened up a paper clip and made it long to look as a rocket shape. Then we cut out a small piece of used aluminium foil. Then we put the extended paper clip on the aluminium foil. And after that, we rolled the aluminium foil as such to cover the paper clip. Now we have obtained the rocket shape. another piece of aluminium foil to make a base-like structure for the rocket to stand by crumpling the aluminium foil. Next, we inserted our rocket and on the base at about 45 degrees.
I'm sorry, baby, 我绝不会让你丢下 我的幸运在风中摇曳 Falling in love.
Finally, we lit up the rocket by using a lighter. The rocket burns and turns into black. So, in this experiment, the rocket is the system and the area around it is the surrounding.
A match head was cut from a matchstick, then it was placed 1 inch above the aluminium foil. After that, the paper clip is placed such a way that the tip of the paper clip comes in contact with the match head. Next, the aluminium foil was rolled and the excess part of the aluminium of the rocket head was cut off. Then, secure it in the aluminium foil base at about 45 degrees.
So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse.
from the first experiment, according to the first law of thermodynamics, delta U equals to Q plus W. So for the first mini rocket, there is no match head inserted, and therefore there is no work has done. So it resulted in W equals to zero. And from the formula of first law of thermodynamics, delta U equals to Q is resulted for this experiment. On the other hand, delta U is positive as there is an increase in temperature of the rocket head, which is made up of aluminium foil. Q is also positive as heat is supplied by the lighter flame.
Now I'll be explaining the result for the second rocket. Firstly, the moment the rocket ignited, the rocket will gain a huge amount of heat energy from the match heat, which is quickly converted into internal energy. Hence, the system has a huge of internal energy and is used to do work. For a second part, when the rocket starts to propel, work is done by the system. Hence, W is negative. On the other hand, heat is released by the system. Therefore, Q is negative. Delta U is negative due to heat of combustion, and there is no change in the volume of the system. So, the first law is said to be obeyed. That's all from me. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Safana Ali Level Designuddin. My matric number is AA200864. So, today I will explain to you about how the mini rocket work. So, in our group, we made two rockets. The first rocket, there is no match head in it. So, as far as we know, Q plus W equal to delta U. So, there is no match head in it. So, there is no work because from the video, we can see that the rocket doesn't move at all. So, Q and delta U is positive because in this rocket, there is only half increase in temperature. There is made up by aluminium foil. So, there is totally no work done in this rocket because the rocket doesn't move at all. It just burns the rocket and the aluminium foil. So the second rocket, there is mesh head in it. So when the mesh head ignites, the rocket will gain a huge amount of heat energy from the mesh head, which will quickly convert it into the internal energy that soon will be used to do the work. So there is work done by the system. And the value of work is negative because it's done by the system. Not only work is negative, but Q is also negative because there is heat released by the system. And delta U is equal to delta H plus P delta V. There is no change in the volume of system. So the first law is obeyed in this project.
Presentation is conclusion or summary for this assignment. The conservation of energy involved in this prototype is the change of heat of energy from heat energy to potential energy. This is because when the match head is lighted, it produces heat energy. Then, when the rocket takes off, it changes to potential energy. This mini rocket can be illustrated in laboratories to students for them to have a better understanding of first law of thermodynamics, because some of us need graphic explanation to fully grasp the concept. The application of this mini rocket is as illustration. However, the application of first law of thermodynamics can be expanded to form real and functional equipment such as electric light bulbs, car engines, and steam. Hence, it is very beneficial to learn the concept of thermodynamics in school as it can be applied to many things in the future. That is all from us. Thank you.